I found this Ken Coffee dresser on Facebook Marketplace for only $40. I was pleasantly surprised when I looked it up and found out how much it's worth, so I decided not to paint it.
I finished it off with some wax, and here it is now. From a $40 Marketplace buy to a $1,200 sale, I think that's pretty good. Bye, guys!